happening drive for us today. We hit 33, all right, above freezing, after starting at zero this morning and minus five, the record low. We're that far away from it. The normal high is at 51, normal low at 24. Currently, our skies are mostly cloudy, but it's high clouds, and it's 28 downtown, 27 at the airport. Humidity up a bit at 72%, pressure's falling, and the winds are out of the north at 7 miles per hour. Here comes the next storm, since we have this front kind of out ahead of it. Still have some cold air lingering over eastern Colorado, milder air down to the south, but a whole lot of Pacific moisture coming in with this next system. So overnight tonight, there's going to be high clouds on the plains, a few flurries up over southeastern Wyoming, parts of Larimer and Weld County, and mountain snow increasing by morning above 10,000 feet with rain below about 8,000 feet. The overnight low temperatures 38 at Grand Junction, 37 at Montrose, 20s in the mountains, and then it gets colder farther to the north and east with 4 at North Platte. Along the Front Range by morning, it'll be about 18 at DIA, 13 at Fort Morgan, 12 up at Sterling, but readings will hold near 30 over toward Bailey by early morning. We start out with dry roads. That front still kind of draped over northeast Colorado. By midday tomorrow, snow-covered roads again in the mountains, although it's mainly going to be above about 10,000 feet up on the passes that there'll be tough conditions. Lower elevation, just be kind of wet. Mostly cloudy over northeast Colorado, and by late afternoon, light snow develops across southeastern Wyoming, the Panhandle of Nebraska, a little bit in northern Colorado. Mild and dry to the south, snow and rain coming into the west. Look at the temperature contrast tomorrow. 66 at Trinidad, 60 at Springfield, 29 at Sterling, and in the mountains, 30s and 40s are expected. So this is a fairly mild storm coming in, but a whole lot of moisture once again. Forecast for tonight, 18, partly cloudy, not as cold as last night. Then tomorrow, 45, mild and dry in the morning. Some flurries may develop, especially north of Denver later in the afternoon. Let me take you through Wednesday night. Snow increasing in the mountains. Heavy snow Thursday morning in the mountains. Thursday afternoon, we get up to 20 inches of snow above 10,000 feet, but it's mild and dry on the plains. Friday stays mild and dry on the plains. Then a new storm coming in that spreads more heavy snow in the mountains by Saturday. Friday night into Saturday, and we'll get some light rain and snow on the plains. Here's your 7-day. A lot of action. 45 tomorrow, mountain snow. Mild and dry on Thursday. Showers, 55 on Friday. Saturday, some snow in the morning and 40. Sunday, 45. Monday, 52. And then another storm comes in Tuesday with a high of 37.